If your culture has the richest words in literature and twice as much nasty insult that deals with your mother, grandmother, aunt, and your other aunt and daughter and sister, you might be Persian.